my God. Hello.
When I gave him, hey, he could last longer that way, and I would get tired easily. I said, oh my God, why don't you just want to find this exchange meeting? I guess I'm 21. Well, they call them the conserved girls, always fucking sex maniacs. They always want to see my friend. Like death is a constant theme in this game.
I tied once, God damn it!
How do you come back to life?
I can't be killed. Oh my God! Drained all the dick out of him. Okay, where am I supposed to go? I do, goddamn. Oh, yeah, it's pretty small actually. Unless there's like other parts.
Where's R2 and see what that is?
R2? So I'm sorry. So wait, this says do. Yes. Yeah. Oh my God! Should I fight that?
I knew it.
What?
She's talking to Kirby, kinda. She said the thing with me is I would give head and get so turned on that I would wanna be fucked. LOL. I don't know what to say.
Be like, yeah, me too. When I give head, I get super horny.
Want to get head or give head?
You'll never know what I meant.
What sort of road it hides in the shadows?
Let's say I think you'd be a lot better at getting ahead than my girlfriend. Great pass. Go with your face, though.
Yes, Winky Face.
Seriously? I bet you'd be a lot better if you had the microphone.
Yes, Winky Face. Your ex girlfriend! Your ex girlfriend!
These tracks are not quite human, not quite beast. Even more reason to investigate.
Sure.
Should we confuse or no?
Yes.
Yeah, no, it's an ex-boyfriend.
What?
Yeah, you said, how was an ex-boyfriend? Got it.
Got it.
Should I say that's because you're a real woman? I bet you'd be a lot better at giving head than my ex-girlfriend. Anyways, I'm good to go.
Yes, you're good to go.
Damn it. She might not want to talk to you.
You keep saying that, but yeah, she keeps talking to you.
God damn it, she told me what to do, dude.
I sense it knows more of me than I know of myself. How could a rodent possibly know of a rife? It somehow can make
God damn it.
It. I feel it.
Why is it so hard for fucking dudes?
Didn't you get nudes from that old lady?
She wasn't old, she was 34. But she looked old, and she was not hot. She had very nice boots, I guess. Actually, really nice ass. Very nice boots from a job.
It wasn't very stealthy, but okay. Wait, what?
I don't know. She said, I'm not the best at it. That's him.
Say, as long as you do it. She never did it.
That's a huge
shirt off
for men.
Goddammit. Why not?
Goddammit.
What am I getting stuck on? Goddammit.
The runs trust to this right into that cannibal cave.
There! It's on the run!
Goddammit! Fucking go!
That sounds painful. First thing of the game, he got his throat slit. It's like the Lord of the Rings.
All she did was a turned out face.
What?
I say, why are all the common concerned girls always doing the horny girls? Goddammit!
Escaping. Uruk hunters. They must have tracked the categories here.
conservative.
Around here somewhere.
Sneak up on me so easily, eh?
No, don't hurt us!
Ask Valentine. What does he know of it?
Prime Master. Please, we know his Prime Master came to us in our dreams.
Basically, you can't die.
Immortal. God.
What?
Golem's the ultimate Jedi.
Yep, just like Jar Jar Binks. What'd she say?
Yeah, I said, why is it the calm conservative girls the ones that are most kinky? She says, no clue, really. I guess they gotta be weird somewhere in her life. I said, what a better place to be weird, I guess. What was your biggest turn on? My nipples being bitten.
Oh, God damn it! What should I say? God damn it! Gross
animals! Oh, God damn it!
Like I say, just like... I bet they're nice.
Yes, the works. I don't know. Miss Sue would probably be like, why are you telling me this? I don't want to know.
Should I be like,
Well, tell her what your big turn on is.
I don't know. You were getting sucked. Just say, nice. And then say, why? God damn it. Should I do a nice heart emoji?
Yes. No, damn it, I don't know.
God damn it.
Is that what you sent to her?
No, should I? Nice emoji and then say my biggest turn on?
Yes. No.
We'll kill Captain.